This class is the lab for chemistry 1212, which is the second part of general chemistry for most first years. So basically all our labs are geared towards what we're learning in class. So each lab that we have per week is dedicated to the material that we've been covering in lecture. So we do a lot of titrations, we do a lot of work with the lab like equipment, like the vernier software, which is linked to like graphing and calibrating using pH probes. Measuring wavelength spectroscopy, which is actually what we're doing in this lab right now. And it's like a very good balance between like the wet lab and then also using incorporating technology into it. The whole idea of collaboration with working problems before tests or studying together in general is really encouraged by, I think, a big space like this. And in general, it's just a good place for everyone to, you know, if they need quiet, they can find quiet in Clough. And if they need, you know, noise or whatever, if they need interaction with other people, it's a good place to find help for most of your classes because a lot of the professors have their offices in here. So it's really convenient it's a good central meeting point, I would say, for the campus.